USB cable, so you don't need to use the FPV connector to power up and record video. So there are more potential with this camera, little tiny camera. If you just want to use this camera alone, you can just use the power bank and put this little camera somewhere. Yeah, pretty cool.